Every day, as the sun rises and sets on the California Central Coast, the Central Coast Rescue Mission is changing lives for good. How do we do this? Well, here are five things you need to know about the rescue mission, how we help change lives and impact our community for good. Number one, we provide essential needs to those who need it most. We feed homeless and low-income individuals and families at various locations throughout the Central Coast. We serve over 500 people each week. Along with food, we also provide clothing and personal hygiene items free of charge. And every week, our food pantry is open to provide groceries, clothing, and Bibles to those with little or no income. And with our innovative survival outreach services, we have a commercial kitchen on wheels that brings hot meals, Bibles, and hope to the hungry and hurting in the community. A hot meal served with love is often the first step on the road to recovery. Number two, our recovery program is changing hearts, minds, and lives. Through our residential life recovery program, residents receive counseling and attend classes to help them overcome destructive addictions and learn important life skills.
Since being at the mission, the gift I've most received would have to be my freedom from my addiction of methamphetamine, which I've struggled with for beyond 10 years now.
Our approach to recovery also includes work therapy. Our residents learn important vocational skills like customer service, merchandising, and teamwork. They develop a strong work ethic and learn the value of giving back to the community by volunteering in our outreach programs. Our residents devote time each week to preparing and serving meals to our homeless guests throughout the community. Through work therapy and volunteering, our residents develop the skills and confidence needed to become independent and productive members of society. Number three, our thrift store serves our community and supports our programs. The Central Coast Rescue Mission Super Thrift Store serves two main purposes. First, it provides a wide variety of clothing and household items to our local community at a low cost. Second, it helps the men in our recovery program learn valuable skills and gain hands-on experience. 100% of the net proceeds from our thrift store are put to use feeding the hungry and helping people recover from homelessness and addiction. Number four, the gospel is central to who we are and what we do. The gospel of Jesus Christ is seen in everything we do. Our programs and services address the whole person, body, mind, and spirit.
I truly believe that God had this prepared for me. This has changed my life so much that I would have never expected to actually become this experience so vivid that has actually increased my faith to believe that God has a purpose for me in my life.
Every day, lives are changed from the inside out. Number five, community involvement is critical to our success and future. The Central Coast Rescue Mission offers its services free of charge to the poor and needy in our community. The mission does not receive government funding. Our support comes from our caring community of individuals, businesses, and churches. Volunteers are compassion in action. They are the hands and feet of the rescue mission. Each year, our dedicated volunteers devote thousands of hours serving meals, distributing clothing and blankets, and offering encouragement to our neediest neighbors.
You know, I've been blessed with a pretty good job and having a little extra and able to volunteer my time and do extra for the community is always a benefit. What the Central Coast Mission does for the community is wonderful, and we're glad to be a part and a partner with them and helping out.
Finally, the work of Central Coast Rescue Mission is made possible by the love, prayers, and support of friends just like you. Friends that believe no one in our community should go hungry, that lives can be restored. And when lives are restored, families and communities are transformed. Since 1999, we've been changing lives for good throughout the Central Coast, offering refuge, recovery, and restoration. Will you join our rescue effort today?